tragedy overtook one Halifax, which crashed on a Staffordshire hillside near the village of Butterton, to whose people it was bringing help. All 8 occupants of the plane were killed, a gallant crew who had laid down their lives in the service of their fellow men.